Hey, partner, you know the big advantage of legal weed in San Andreas? Now we get paid to do the same fucking dirty work, but we picking up a fat-ass corporate check, baby. Look, ain't no more running around doing hits for Gerald ass. This shit going towards your retirement fund, homie. So this time, our executive overload looking to reinforce monopoly on production up in grape seed. Seems like the Lost MCs been branching out, literally, and starting to grow weed up in Braddock Farm. So take out their top dogs, and we can get some of that rainy day money.